Come on, open up. I can hear you in there.
They don't care. Did Luca sell you this?
Yeah. You know him?
You could say that. He's my brother. That used to be mine. Won my first race in that bad girl. She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Fair enough. Hey, you mind telling me what their deal is?
Oh, stock is limited around town because of the showdown. They're only selling if they know you're going to put the parts to good use.
Who says I won't?
Okay. Rookie's got confidence. How about a chance to prove you're more than just talk?
Let's do it.
Give me your phone. I'm Anna. There's only one way to make a name for yourself around here.
What, that's it?
I gotta make some calls. You stay on that thing. I'll be in touch.
I'm hitting up my contacts. You can get yourself down to the Keys. There's a gas station out that way. I'll meet you there. Oh, and I downloaded an app on your cell phone.
Thanks.
Thing acts like a cop scanner. We all use it. It'll come in handy. Trust me.
Hey, it's Dex. Lucas gave me your number.
Oh, hi.
Look, sometimes I run practice races away from the showdown if you want to come and work on your skills. No pressure, just some fun and some prizes, and you would not believe the stories I have about Lucas.
Sounds good.
Great. I'll give you a call when I got the next one lined up. Later.
Waiting long?
It flew by.
Cool. Let's go.
Where are we going?
There's a race down by the beach. You're not the only new face in town. Figure you want to know how you measure up. Take a left up here.
I'm guessing this race is how I make a name, right?
You're not getting anywhere without one. You want to spend all that showdown bank on better parts or rack up invites to more races? Then people need to know who you are. And racing at night is the best way to make that happen.
Luke is going to be there?
You have his head stuck on their hood somewhere. Dude lost his nerve years ago.
Shit, Rivera. Think you can put on a race and I won't hear about it?
That was the plan, Kenny.
Well, I'm here now, and I'm about to give these beginners a little taste of the Speed Boys.
Everything is really lame, crashy races you got no business being in.
You step out on these roads and you're fair game. You hear that, Greenhorn?
Is he talking to me?
Damn right I'm talking to you. I'm numero uno around here, and don't you forget it.
Say numero uno?
If you do nothing else tonight, beat him. Please. Take a right. Almost there.
Anything else I should know?
Finish the race and we'll talk. This is it. Let's see what you got. while we're driving.
Hope you get a good shot of my rear end.
Get lost, Kenny. I got some dope shots of you in the race. I can't wait to post these. Yo, check it out. You see anything you like?
All of them. Think they'll be up for a race?
Nice try. You got a little way to go before they give you a shot.
Who's they?
The League. They've been around for years. Showdown floods this place with new blood. They surface and check out the talent. Once you're in, it's access to everything. Best cars, races, parts. You want to know why we're here every single night? That's your answer.
They say Luca was almost in and gave it up. Sounds just like him. On
the mid-tape reports of a street race in progress. Suspects last seen driving at high speeds near Westside.
Shit. We should get moving before... cops show up. I'm sending you a bunch of places around the city we can lay low until the heat's off. I'm gonna head to one in Eden Shorts and edit your highlights.
Too bad. I was having fun.
You can keep racing if you want. It's your choice. Just remember, if you're gonna get in trouble, don't get caught. Kinda ruins the whole name-making thing.
Okay, now you should really think about getting off the street. Remember I pinged you those addresses? Find one.